All right, so let's go speak to Cedric.
I tell him, I'm taking your pouch.
Try to see if we can take care of this Kaelin. Kaelin, whatever. Don't you always look the same? There he is.
Watch it, Witcher.
Shut up. Okay. What the hell? Where does this guy live?
Where might you be going?
What kind of question is that? Anyway, know where I can find an elf named Cedric?
Don't get involved in this.
The merchants are paying good money for killing the beast.
Coin is never the most important thing.
Maybe, but it's still pretty useful.
I don't trust her.
Sheila? Why not?
She's a powerful sorceress. Dangerous to her foes, even more dangerous to her friends.
I know you don't like her. Any specific reason?
I'm just trying to warn you.
Thanks.
She was my
lesbian
lover.
I guess I'll have to ask her.
How?
We're going hunting together, right after I find Cedric.
Well, then let's go see him. He should be at the top of his observation tower.
He looked surprised when he said that. It was?
How's it living with Roach's soldiers?
Splendid. I know every shit joke that anyone's ever thought up. Plus, I've learned how to burp out the official title of the Emperor of Nilfgaard without reaching for beer. Shorty's told me about his 16 children, all named after Temerian troop divisions. And I know his nickname has nothing to do with his manhood. Nice to know that you care, though.
Glad to see you in a good mood.
I think I actually like them. They're good people. One of them even proposed to me.
Really?
He's the brave man.
Sorry, that's a secret.
And here I thought Roach's boys had an ounce of respect for me. The massacre in Rivia, it came back to me, I remember. The angry mob murdering non-humans, a young boy with a pitchfork.
Anything else?
Death, or a state close to it, I'm not sure. I felt life draining out of me.
I was there. I arrived a moment later. Too late.
Don't worry, Triss. They're only memories. We have bigger problems to tackle now. Something tells me that in recovering my memory, I'll find out a lot about what we're dealing with now.
Okay. Interesting. Oh, he's up there, I see. All right, let's go talk to Cedric.
Going somewhere, friend.
No, not you. Just Cedric, gotta talk to you. Wait a minute, what's over here? What part of town is this? Dog wants to come in, let him in. Wait a minute, that's not my dog. What the hell is this? That's a trophy.
Excellent work.
In it? The finest hides and the tannins on half by either. A straggler, yeah? A lobber there? Sometimes a hapless calf. I've even got otter fur for you.
You hunt?
Oh, we must not hunt in the royal forest. Even children know that. Besides, it's too dangerous to go among the trees now. What with all those monsters?
They must be finding more food in the area.
A war's brewing, methinks.
Not necessarily. Okay. The Scoia'tael attack merchants and ambush patrols. Ideal conditions for necrophages.
We ought to wait for better times and be satisfied with the little things, like the good book teaches us.
Oh, the good book, huh? Craft an item. What are you going to craft? Doesn't matter, because I need to get this freaking damn venom. Alright, I gotta fight some Endegors. Sendler. What do you got? Oh, he's got some armor enhancements. I got stuff to make this. Vitality plus... Whoa, that's a lot of money. A heavy leather jacket. Look at this. It's pretty good. I have the tools. I could make this. A light leather armor is actually a lot more. Vigor regeneration. That's pretty good. Oh, he's got a lot of good stuff. Damn, man. I'm gonna sell some. Let me see. Alright, let's see. Either the light leather jacket, which gives me bleeding and poison, plus 4. I like the vigor regen. Or the harder, reduction of damage from magic. Oh, these are boots. Oh, these are good anyway. Yeah, I don't need to do that. I think I might get the boots, though. Actually, no, that's not that great. Wow, look at this. Oh, I get plus 5 maximum load? That's pretty good. That's really good, actually. I might actually do that. What else does he have? Anything else for, like, freaking increase my... Wow, that's even better. Anything to increase my capacity? I guess that's the only thing. I might have to go for that then. $151. That's not bad. Alright, I'm gonna get this. Alright, so I bought that. So let's see. Hold on. I want to craft something. Craft me those long... Oh my god, what do I need? Hardened leather and robust cloth. Crap, I thought I had that. I'm going to have to go back. I feel like I'm playing Fallout now. Alright, hardened leather. He's got it. Need two of these. Robust cloth. Am I buying this or not? Oh, no, I'm not. And the hardened leather. Two of those. Okay. I hope this is worth it. Spending a lot of money on this guy. Yes, build. Cool. Alright. Definitely looks better. It's definitely better. And it did go up by plus 5. Wow, that's not a lot, but... oh well. Come back here. Wake up. Talking to you. That done selling. Alright, let's see. Get rid of this armor, I guess. I don't need it. You know what? I don't need this either. I don't need... What am I going to do? Throw that? I don't have a skill for that. I don't know if I want to get rid of that yet. I'll get rid of these books, that's for sure. Okay, that's good. I have to get rid of some of this heavy. Yeah, look at this. Freaking heavy. I might get rid of maybe 10. It's way too much. Yeah. It's the freaking... freaking iron weighs too much. Okay, good. I think I'm satisfied with that. Ain't junk? Yep, that's junk. Perfect. Crafting design. You want to sell any of this stuff? I could build this. Well, not from this guy, though. Alright, cool. That wasn't bad. And I get some of his, money. Aw, you gotta be kidding me. There's some robust cloth right there in front of me. No, I didn't want to talk to you.
See ya!
Yeah, good night. I like that. I could go in and ask for the guy. Yeah, sell me something. There's another one over here. I'll save so I don't lose this. How do I get over there? Oh, yeah. There's a goose here. There's a goose in here. And a crow. A book. I can't... hold on. What the hell? Damn it. Stop running! Thank you. Ah! It's nothing but twine and more iron. Great. Let's go talk to her. Oh, wait a minute. She got more stuff. Whatever.
My medallion vibrates when you're nearby, and it only vibrates near magic or danger.
Maybe it's warning you not to make a pass at me, lest I slap you.
You're right. I should watch what I do.
Listen carefully. People may say I'm a witch, but I don't deal in spells.
Hey, you don't,
you don't look
Abigail.
Like someone who'd come for a charm or a curse. So you either seek out sensations or hunt witches. Whichever the case...
I'm not about to denounce you, nor do I want to see you dancing naked in the moonlight before Veopatis' shrine.
Maybe I do want to.
How
see that.
Dare you?
I want to buy some herbs.
Herbs?
For personal
herbs.
Use.
What do you got? What formulas? Swallow, got that. Oh, tawny oil. Wolf? Special attacks that cause... Not really. What's this book? A Forgotten God? Sell her the book that she owns. Can I do that? I think I can. Let me read this. Forgotten God. Blah, 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 blah. Good. Who cares? Let's trade. I'll play dice later. Yes, I sold her own book. Okay. Sure, that's exactly what I just did. I sold her own book. Wow. That's a lot of leather. And each one weighs 62 pounds? Jesus, no wonder it's weight. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna have to go with, yeah, that's... All this crafting stuff wastes so much. Even the twine adds up. Wow! That's a lot of money. Well. Whoop. 15. Alright, I don't need all this stuff. Actually, you know what? I probably would. Betcha. I'm good. I don't need anything else for now. Alright, let's talk to Cedric. Came here to do. He's upstairs. Wanted dead or alive, the damn elf. Daytime. Spent all night running around selling things. Who's she? Oh, it's Triss.
Imbelk. It'll be nearly a year now.
Moril would delight in a day like this, Saharan. Enjoy the memory of her. Don't wallow in the longing.
I try. I do. But I cannot believe all the bad blood this disappearance has bred.
Don't let other Shae poison your memory of her. Hatred is but an outlet for helplessness.
Thank you, Cedric. Vafail.
Vafail.
Hey, hold on, Cedric.
Are you Cedric?
Who asks?
Geralt of Rivia.
Ah, the Witcher. And?
Triss Marigold.
Lovely scent, Triss.
Cedric, look at me.
What do you want, Geralt of Rivia?
Holy crap. Okay, let's not do that one yet. Who is Merle?
The elf woman you were talking about. How did she disappear?
Saharim believes the forest took her.
What do you believe?
Moril simply vanished, almost a year ago now. Some say she was too beautiful, and Dwan must have harmed her.
You believe that?
If I have no evidence before me, I try to trust my feelings. And they tell me the forest did not take her.
Why would you keep that from Saharim?
Because it's meaningless. Perhaps she was murdered, perhaps she departed on her own, never to return. She's gone, and neither I nor Saharim can reverse that.
Okay, so who are you?
I aim to kill the
no,
king.
No, I don't want to do that.
That depends on the sort of aid you seek.
I need information.
We should have killed it years ago. Now I don't know. The beast has become too large for the riverbed, and it has strange growths on its tentacles, extremely thick skin. Previously, it inhabited a swamp along one of the Pontar's tributaries. Completely wild terrain, Even the Scoia'tael don't venture there. You should go see the wreck of the boat it recently sank. Inspect any traces it's left. See the destruction.
Where's this wreck?
Venture south into the forest, then turn east toward the river.
Great.
You'll find the ruins of a bridge erected long ago by the Enshe. The wreck lies at their foot.
Thanks, Cedric.
Hold on. There we go.
Who exactly are you?
One who warns humans against the dangers that lurk in the forest.
Care to clarify?
I am old, even for an elf. Yet the forest is older. I've lived in it for years and understand it, though it's nothing I can explain. At times I make mistakes and people don't come home.
So you help humans?
I just know if it's safe to venture beyond the gates or not.
Oh, I don't see that.
What are the Scoia'tael fighting for?
Do you ask about the old ones, who hoped to restore our race to its previous glory? Or about the young ones, who fight for survival and out of suicidal revenge?
Yorvith's warriors. Which mold do they fit?
They believe they are still independent, and that there is but one just way to view their cause. In truth, however, they're but a shadow of the Enshe's former glory. They cling to delusions to the very moment when a sword or a noose ends their life, or until they realize the truth themselves, which is, I believe, the worst.
Okay.
I'm looking to hunt in this area, and I could use some advice.
I'm no witcher. I set traps, snares, try to keep Neckers away from Lobinden. That's all.
I'm aiming a little higher than Neckers.
The old man? Meaning the Cairn? Finally, Laredo's
splurge. Yeah, we
just
talked about this.
Listen, I'm not one to teach your grandmother to suck eggs. You witchers know your work. But if you pay me, I can prepare a useful trap.
Oh, really?
What kind of trap?
Puncturing trap, immobilizing trap, even decoys to pull monsters into an ambush. Whatever you like. Since I can easily finish off an ensnared Necker, it should be child's play for you.
All right. Let's see what he says.
I need to make a few warrants. You wouldn't happen to have a job for a witcher, would you?
There's never a shortage of work for a witcher in this forest. It's positively teeming with beasts. Though I'm not surprised they come here in droves.
Know why that is?
Cursed places attract all sorts of scum, like dung attracts flies. There was once a great house in the clearing. They locked up lunatics there. During the war with Nilfgaard, it was raised in a fire. The lunatics broiled in their cells.
Damn.
The ruins remain cursed to this day. Two daredevils went off to explore the ruins recently. They haven't been seen since.
A great house, you say? Tell me more about the building itself.
It was an old manor house that was converted into a mental institution.
Oh, great.
There was no shortage of lunatics in wartime. They just kept coming. Reverend Mercer locked them up in there and looked after them. If you find the two people lost in the ruins of the mental asylum, you stand to be handsomely rewarded by them or their families.
I'll give it a shot.
No harm in trying.
Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh, okay. I should have figured. Well, either way, I can't do anything because I need that stupid damn blood. Hold on, one more thing. Let's see what he got to trade. What the hell is that? Crafting component alchemy ingredient contains fulgur. And Arrakis eyes. Oh, okay. Oh, claws are traps. Freaking hell. That's not what I want. A biter is another trap. Claw, another traps. What's this? Cairn carapace armoring reinforcement. plus one armor, resist the poison, resist the bleeding, vigor, plus 5%. A Kaelin trap. That could be helpful. I got rage. Another trap. So I'm trying to cleanse. Andriga's hide. I don't know, I'm thinking about this. Oh man, 300, that's gonna take away all my money. And I don't have the hardened leather for that. Alright, screw it. I don't need all this stuff. Alright, so I guess next up we're gonna go into the forest and start fighting some ghouls and monsters or whatever is out there. Yep, sounds good. Alright. What do you think, Triss? Good? Where the hell did she go?